Welcome to your end of year celebration assembly. We're going to start our assembly with the pledge. I believe I can always learn and improve. I'm committed to working hard so I realise my full potential. I treat others with respect at all times. I know that kindness, effort, aspiration and tenacity bring success. Year 8, welcome. We're going to use this assembly to celebrate the success of everyone in our year group over the last year. For us, Year 8, that means a lot of celebration. We have achieved so much over the last year, and even though the end of the year is not looking like anyone could have predicted it, it is an excellent year for us. To remind us, the First Give project is a project where all the tutor groups are in competition with each other to win £1,000 for their chosen charity. You had to show empathy in researching the charities that you were going to choose. You then had to show incredible responsibility and tenacity to put together social actions and presentations in competition with each other to make sure you won that £1,000. For the first time ever in our school, we worked together as a whole year group, showing incredible teamwork to put together a year group wide First Give fete. That fete was a huge success. Parents, teachers, and other members of the school community came to see your social action, to take part and to raise money for your chosen charities. I've now got an announcement to show you from First Give, who will say who won that First Give competition.
Hi, I'm Sophie from First Give, and firstly I want to say a massive well done and thank you to Year 8 at Arc John Keats Academy for all the hard work that you put into the First Give programme this year. Also want to say thank you to the charities who came in to talk to you about their work and support you with your ideas for social action. We'd also like to thank Jack Petchy Foundation for making this programme possible, and then especially thank your teachers who gave you so much support throughout the programme. Now, you were all ready to present your work a few months ago, and we weren't able to have the final in the way that we had planned. However, we were able to get the judging panel together remotely in order to look at your presentations and decide which class is the winner of the £1,000 grant for their chosen charity. So the judges had a really hard time, but what stood out to them about the winning class was the way it was really clear that the whole class had been involved. We could see that in the video that the class made of them carrying out their social action. Their presentation was also really creative and clear. So that winning class did actually make some thank yous at the end of their presentation. They wanted to say specific thanks to Miss Dowbiggin, Mr. Davis, and Miss Azad. So without further ado, the winning class of the £1,000 grant for the First Give programme 2020 at Arc John Keats is Norway for Noah's Ark Children's Charity. So congratulations to Norway and all of Year 8, and really well done.
Congratulations, Norway. It's absolutely fantastic that you've won that money for your chosen charity. We're now going to see the winning presentation video. Take it away, Norway. There have been some other fantastic achievements across the year group in recent months. One has been Louisa Brown. She won the performance poetry competition with her poem, which is called I'm Me. I'm going to leave that on the screen just for a moment. What I suggest you do is pause the video and read through what she wrote. It's a fantastic poem. The drama department made some comments on what she had written. They said, "We thought her poem is honest, brave, reflective and defiant. We liked the ending and the idea presented that we should consciously consider the person we want to be." Well done, Louisa. Excellent poem. We've also had some fantastic sporting achievements over the course of the year. The culmination of that is always in Sports Day at the end of the summer term. This year, it was a virtual Sports Day, and Mr. Povey has got the results for us. Let's have a look.
Hi, John Keats, and welcome to your Sports Day results video. Let me start by saying how incredibly proud I am of everyone that has got involved. Over the last few days, you have sent us your videos, your pictures, your scores, and your posters. And we have had over 300 separate entries.
Hello, Arc John Keats. I am delighted to be able to announce the winners of our virtual sports day. Before I do that, I want to thank Mr. Povey and the PE department for running it. It's been a brilliant setup. Loads of work went into it. It gave you all the opportunity to, as much as we couldn't replicate a real sports day, do as much as you possibly can. Also, thank you to all of you who took part. It was an amazing event, showed incredible adaptability, incredible persistence. So you should be really, really proud. Now, it isn't just about taking part, there are winners, and I'm delighted to say that for the fourth year running, my continent, our winners, it is America's. Congratulations. Hope you all have a brilliant summer, and thanks again for taking part in the PE department.